Hi.
What's so special about the pink house, anyways? Well, I suggest to you many things. It's iconic, first of all, as it sits alone in the marsh against an ever-changing backdrop. It appears differently in the morning, at noon, and in the evening. And it often disappears into the haze and then reappears moments later. The values constantly change as to the surrounding colors, from yellow to ochre, to orange, to rust red, to purple, to green, and back around the color wheel again, spinning through the seasons. There might be egrets and deer and geese and more. I can't imagine the view without it.